Today, we will use kite paper pieces to make a kite. Color the tail of this kite with a matching crayon. Paste violet kite paper pieces on alternate sides. Next, paste red kite paper pieces on the remaining sides. Your kite is ready. Don't you want to fly this kite right now?